Did you want any with yellow?
For a grandma and her budding gardener.
We have one like that, see?
Searching for spring brings them to Sunnyside Garden.
We have to bring some spring home, right, for mommy?
But even here, the hope of the next season.
It's really hard.
Remains rooted in a forecast that's far from favorable.
Just less traffic. People are excited, but not ready to buy.
Sarah Davis predicts business will bloom again just later.
Delayed a week or two, yeah.
Along with the start of the growing season.
We'll be back to business as usual pretty quick.
A common theme.
You'll get a big explosion of the mosquito population a little bit later than normal.
Mike McLean with the Metropolitan Mosquito Control says they've postponed by a week the start of their summer staff.
People that actually go out into the field.
But before you start hatching a plan of fewer mosquitoes this summer, beware this little detail. McLean says early mosquitoes will now arrive with their summer cousins.
It's a group of early emerging mosquitoes, and those are probably going to be delayed a little bit. But the summertime mosquitoes are way more dependent on the ground temperature and on how warm it is.
Okay, but let's look big picture.
Right now we have 10.3 inches for April, which is the ninth snowiest on record right now.
State climatologist Pete Boulay says heavy snowfall may mean a warmer summer.
The top three snowiest Aprils, 2002, 2013, and 1983, they all had warmer than average summers. There is a warm summer maybe in the future.
Which means our season may still blossom.
Should I carry it for you?
Well, Minnesotans like their pansies.
No, pansies are tough.
Persevere.
Because we are tough Minnesotans.
So what could a big snowfall mean for our flooding potential? Pete Boulay says because of our chilly weather and gradual March melt, we should be okay. Weather, of course, permitting. Karla Hult, Care 11 News.